kind of missing one of my shurikens. And I think I have lost two of them actually in the process of playing. Oh, hello, there you are. Another hunger. Good thing I have some food right now. Cuckoo. Cuckoo. Ouch. How tasty are you? They don't hit too hard, but they are really, really fast, I think. But still, so such awesome enemy design. Oh yeah, level up. Let's max that water magic. Now I'm a guru. Says the achievement. Okay. Maybe now I have some. I could work in peace and try to figure this one out. Now let's see. Okay, so maybe I have to take this one twice. This one, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 1, 2, 3. Oh, now I get it! So, every combination has some sort of clicks. That's 3. So, this is going to be last one. So, now I need to find the one with the 2. Okay, that's not it. That's 6. Yeah, it's 6. That's 4. That's 2. Okay, that's the first one. 2. And what was the 5? I don't know. Remember, did I get the 5 one? That's 6. 6. That's 4. That was 1. Wait, it was... That's 5, okay. So... this was 2. This was 5. And what was the 3? I don't remember what was the 3. Ah, that was it. I'm a genius! Ooh, it's really dark in here. Oh. Is this another one of those darkness puzzles? Okay. There is... Is this just trial and error? Wait, did it just change? Or am I... No, it did not change. Wait, it does change. It changes. What change? So what makes the difference here? Is it the cursed compass? Oh, it's the cursed compass thing. Okay. I guess. Or not. I don't know. Whatever it is, it's not the... I don't know if it has something to do with the compass. Does it say that those two places are now bad two ways to go? Okay. Ah! I think I get it now. The red pointer shows me where it is not safe to go. So I can go here. Okay, now I get it. Okay. That is actually quite nice. Once you get it. There we go. Nice one. There's the stairs. This place is getting interesting. And I have a saving crystal and all. What does this sack contain? Ooh, food. That is always good. That's really good food. I have too much stuff on you. Well, let's give that food sack to the leader of the gang. He is carrying too much also. I have a lot of pointless stuff in here. Alright, let's carry on. This is such a thrill. Hello there, whatever place this is. So there are things underneath and up above. So the cursed compass is not doing anything right now. So I'm guessing it's not... this is not the place for to use that. Oh, hello there. Would you come down here? Oh, there are more of you. No, father, it's just another one of those guys. Ow, stop! Wait, is there octopus guy here too, or... I don't remember him being able to... blind. Where? Where do I get this blindness from? Stop it! I way, are you? Or is there something under me? I don't know. But that does sound like something. Oh, there you are. Get down here. Come down so I can kick your arse. Come on, get down. Okay, just don't come down then. Gosh. Be like that if you must. How does this room work? Okay, there's a thing going on right there. It has something to do with something. Wait! Whoa! You are a fast little bugger. I didn't realize that. I mean, you just wasted my guys. Attacking from you know, front. Not gonna see any of that. Okay, come down. There we go. We are all happy now. What to do? What to do? Is that a button over there? It is a button, I think. Should I drop something? Or maybe it did not work after all. Are there buttons down there too? No, no, that's just normal. Oh, it did! Oh yeah, it did something. I'm getting in here. Crap. Go away. I want to kill you. Oh! Ah, fell. Maybe I need to leave something here too. And this takes us back here. Alright. So, I wonder what did that button accomplish? I do not know. Well, let's see, did it open? Oh, it opened up the door up there. Let's get there. Shall we? Huh? Okay. That face is going to shoot. I guess. Why don't I pick another one? So, let's put some stuff in here. I don't know if I need to. I don't map anymore. Oops. I guess the thing here was not to let them. Thing fly here, maybe. We could try what happens if we do let it go there. I don't think I can do anything right here, right now. So, how do these things work? Let's see here. So if I put this one in there, will it work? Okay, that's a thing. So now, if I push this here, okay, so I need to make it so that it actually I have time to run to the over there and go through the I need to be able to run over there before the ball hits the mark. So let's see how does do this work. Okay, if I put there. There and there and there. And now we should be able to do it. Oh yeah! Where does this lead? What did that do? I don't know what did that do. It did something, I guess. Potion of Dexterity. What else is in here? More books. Need to save here, just in case something really, really bad happens.